Hello, this is Amritpal, founder of Amritpal Vision. Today I am interviewing one of my students, Ms. Vishakha Shibu. She is going to UK and she got her admission into University of York. So Vishakha, tell us something about yourself.
Hello, my name is Vishakha Shibu and recently I got my visa for UK and I selected University of York. I completed my bachelor's in biotechnology from Ganpat University.
Okay.
And later on I pursued my internship from Bluewell Cosmetics.
Okay, so what were your percentage in your BSc?
Yeah, it was 82.3%.
Okay, and your IELTS band?
IELTS band is 7.5.
Okay, so tell our viewers that why you selected UK rather than selecting Canada or US.
So UK has a tradition. Like UK has always been my dream, to study in UK because UK has the oldest institution in the world, that is Oxford and Cambridge, which is one of the oldest and most famous institutions. And also my field is basically research, so I like when I researched about my future intakes and all that, so I felt that University of York was a very good option. And also in UK you get a research funding from the royalty, which is why I really liked UK above all other countries.
So Vishakha, tell our viewers about the details of this course, MSc in Biotechnology.
Yeah, MSc in Biotechnology, in York, MSc in Biotechnology is Industrial Biotechnology. Mm-hmm. And my specialization would be in Industrial Biotechnology. I would study data programming, genome management, genetics and pharmacology. And also drug legalization, which is my first research paper.
Okay. Yeah. So you will finish your course in the month of December 2022.
Yes.
Right. So you will earn approx 120 credits, right?
Yes, 120 credits.
Okay. So Vishakha, you were also having offer letters from three other countries.
Yes.
Right? Canada, Germany and UK. So why you have selected UK and ditched other countries?
Okay, so in UK we get a lot of research funding, which is not easily available in any other countries. In other countries you have to prove yourself a lot more, and also the research funding is very low. As we can see in the times of Corona, UK was the first one to come up with a vaccine because they had a good funding. And basically it is a dream for every researcher to have a good funding, and it has always been my dream to research ahead.
So majorly you have focused on research part.
Yes, yes.
Right, true. So tell our viewers about the fees you have paid in York and how you are funding your studies.
Okay, so my parents funded my studies. I did not have to take a student loan.
Okay.
The fees was £23,000. And I had to pay initial taxes, but everything was fine with me. So fees was not an issue.
Okay, so tell our viewers about the procedures you have followed while applying to UK universities and while you applied for UK student visa also.
Okay, basically I have no idea. It was all taken care by Amritpal Vision and sir. I just know that I was given a list of universities by you, and then I selected the major universities and you assured me that I can get into better universities. So we just selected all the Russell Group universities, which basically has royal funding.
So tell us something about Russell Group.
Yes, so Russell Group is a group in which 25 colleges are included. Mm-hmm. 25 colleges are included, and these are the top 25 colleges of UK.
Mm-hmm.
And it is funded just by the royal family.
Okay.
So the royal family personally takes care of all the Russell Group universities.
True.
And also University of York is owned by one of the princesses in the royalty, and she manages York.
Okay.
And every year she visits for the research and what all is going on. True. University of York takes a lot of pride in it. So.
Right. So tell our viewers that why you selected Amritpal Vision, especially for your dream of studying in UK.
As I told you earlier, it was a coincidence and a very good coincidence that I came to your place. And I think it is the best decision of my life that I came to Amritpal Vision because, you know, me and my friend just came in and met you and we were so convinced because the other agency we were in, we were totally fooled. Mm-hmm. And we wasted a year because of that. But yeah, and also after meeting you, you assured us that you'll get into the universities we desired to go into. So it was a very good experience with Amritpal Vision. And from the very start, we just knew when we came across the whole team, it was a surety that you gave us that you know we can go ahead with. So we never had any trust issues with you or your team.
So I still remember when she got her visa and she told me, "Sir, हम तो दूसरी consultancy में बस उधर wait कर रहे थे और आपका office देखा हमने and हम लोग आ गए हमने सोचा कि चलो इधर भी देख के आते हैं. So Vishakha, देखो जैसे कि in my old building there were two or three consultancies and she used to visit that consultancy and once her friend told her that okay Vishakha chalo idhar bhi jaake aate hain let's see so she was saying no na
no Ragini
Ragini okay so her friend was saying no rehne do apne nahi karna hai so she told that ek bar dekhte hain kya hoga dekh lete hain then yes she were already enrolled into other consultancies and 1 year was wasted they were having no offer letter from any of the country even though profile was very good 7.5 bands good percentage in BSc so what else you would like to you know say to your peers who are planning to come to UK or what kind of tips and tricks you want to suggest to the students who are planning to come to UK
yes for UK you should have a lot of funding because the thing you expect you should at least have 5 to 6 lakhs more than that also you have to manage your taxes well and you have to there's a rule in UK that you have to keep your money for 28 days
right
so you have to do that you have to priorly take you know advices from the agency as well as the bank and there is also the issue we faced about the sweep account which was also a minor issue but it can be a bigger issue in visa processing
true so generally student what happens in UK universities give the option to just pay 2000 pounds to you know reserve the seats but I never suggest my student just to pay 2000 and then apply for the visa I told Vishakha that we will pay full fees so that you will have zero chances of getting the visa rejection
yes right exactly
so we paid the full tuition fees that is around 23000 pound and within 4 days we got her visa
yes
right
yes
on the third day fourth day came home
on third day
yes
okay so Vishakha if I will give you the option to rank Amritpal Vision on the scale of 1 to 10 where 1 is the worst and 10 is the greatest
I would rate it 100
thank you and I would also like to talk to ma'am how are you and how are you feeling that she got visa of UK
yes it actually the day she was born it was my dream to you know send her to a university where you know really very few people can dream about and you know could achieve and I was really really happy because I really wanted to see her as a high flyer a shining star forever that was the only dream I had the day she was born and I started investing for her from the day she was born so I really did not face any funding issues I really did not take any loans and still if she has to continue for 3-4 years I can really fund her well without any difficulties
great and ma'am how do you you know have you liked our services
sure absolutely no doubt about it
okay
the way you all have worked hard for her because see she really knew what she really wanted in her life but achieving it or getting into it or really understanding the processes we really were not very much aware of what the processes were you all gave us all the instructions, advices, you know, the steps to follow, which really helped us, and she could really achieve all what she wanted in a short span of time.
True.
The best part was that this was not just a consultancy, it was a family that we could talk to. The best part is, it was not that sir was anytime unreachable. You were always there. Even if there was a problem, you were there to sort it out. Anytime.
You know, I had so much of concerns and worries. Yeah. You never called.
Even at
you
times.
In the midst of the meeting, I used to call you and ask you.
Yes.
But you never had a, you know, you never told me that you'd call up after 5 minutes or 7 minutes or half an hour. You were always there. You used to come out from that meeting, you used to speak to me, used to make me, you made me convinced that, you know, things will work out.
Our concerns and were your concerns. Yes. That was the biggest role you played. So
this is the greatest, you know, review I have got in my last 6 years of consulting.
Yeah,
it was
the best.
Nothing was possible without you.
Yeah, honestly. At times when I got nervous and I, you know, freaked out, you were always there.
Yeah.
So it was like having
Megha,
a family.
Megha also. Megha,
yes, Megha.
Everybody.
Everybody.
At home, she would be with her child or cooking or doing something, feeding her baby. But she always, I remember never ever she said that, you know, she'll call up after 5 minutes. She was always, ma'am, you tell me what exactly is worrying you. And she was always there and making me understand things. No, so somewhere down the line, it was not just an agency.
And also,
or a money-building consultancy.
Hmm.
You really work very hard for your students.
Yes.
And that is why you all will really grow. And this would not be your limitation. You'll grow sky-high.
Beyond this.
I mean, you just cannot think what the way you all are going to grow. Because your concern is not money. Your concern
and you're
is not
honest.
Getting honest.
Hmm.
You're
that
very
definitely
honest.
Definitely will help you all. And I have really experienced that work. My life, you know, it is not everything is not money, everything is not success, everything is beyond the humanity and the human concern you all have for your students will really make you grow.
Exactly.
And you will have a flow of students, it will become difficult for you all to handle them. But you, I'm telling you, I'm just telling you, and believe me, in 2 years you will call me and tell me that. So that would be the way you all are going to grow.
Done, ma'am. And if we will have new project, we will definitely call you for the ribbon cutting, because we never had such a great review from any parents.
I still remember that I dropped my course for Canada and I was very sad about it. And Amritpal sir called me and told me that, Vishakha, don't drop your course. We'll get you into UK and the best universities. I'll try to get you into Manchester. And I got an offer letter from Manchester. As he promised. And he is a man who keeps his words. So you can totally rely on him.
Yeah,
no
doubt. Anybody and everybody, you know, I would suggest parents, rather than going into many other agencies and wasting their time and money, you should once come meet Amritpal sir and his wife Amalpreet and the rest of the team members, Megha and all. They are like a family and you will not get that support from anybody.
Yeah, and there is a lot of transparency, which is not available in all the agencies you go to.
The way when she got into Lambton and Dresden, Germany, Dresden, right?
Yeah, so, to Dresden, yes.
So he telling you that, you know, you should not drop your plan and the dreams that you really wanted to do, you'll get it in UK. Convincing her father, it was very difficult for me, but you know, everything worked out. So somewhere down the line, you play a vital role.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. And ma'am, what would you like to, you know, say to the parents who are planning to send their child? Because when I saw your financial planning, and right now, as you told me that since she was kid, you were planning for her studies.
When she was born, I had called. At that time, I had minimal salary. I hardly had any 1,000 or 500 or 2,000 rupees a month to give to the agent. I mean, the agents fortunately, he was one of my uncle from my mama's office. Mama was working with income tax, so he was doing that insurance part. So he told me that, Pitta, if you have some money, you should start investing. By the time she grows up, you'll have to not to worry about when she'll be 21. You'll have so much of money that you can fund her for her education, her marriage and whatever she wants. It is not, marriage is not my priority, because you South Indians are almost, you know, you all want that your kids get educated to the extent they can.
True.
So if that is what your dream is, you should start investing. And I was so very sure that I have to make, when she grows up, she should have 3 houses to stay. She should have these many things to have. She should have this much of funds to, you know. So I will not beg a penny from anybody, not even her father. Mm-hmm. I was very sure that everything I need to fund for.
Exactly. And
and it's not difficult. If you are earning 1 lakh rupees a year, you should make it definitely very strict in your mind that you have to invest 30,000 for your child. Then come what may, there may be difficulties. By God's grace, I was into Vodafone, so I never faced any issues of salary. I used to get my salaries on time, and you know, I was in a respectable position where, you know, I really had the opportunity to fund myself in the way I wanted to. We used to get good performance, 300-400% of perform. All that I used to put it into mutual fund, and I never used to take the dividends also. Yeah. So that all multiplied in last 21 years.
Exactly.
So now if she has to, I told her, if in case,
like,
if
both, research, my parents, if she, both my parents, yeah, have invested a lot. Like, they have kept a amount of money, you know, apart
her
from
her father
always
has invested in land, so all that is in her name only. So I did not want at this point of time we break all that when, you know, the times are so bad that we enter into a loss. So I said, no, we'll not break all that. We'll break all what I have is mutual funds and other funds. So that, well, that all helped us. And there were few of them which I broke before the maturity period, but then too we did not have any loss. I was in, you know, it was a good profit that we were getting everywhere. And those people also supported me so much.
Okay, so as I know that she is only your daughter, so what's your future plans?
Future plans, as such, nothing. I just want her to, you know, always I pray to God that, you know, she should be a nice human being. She should walk on the peace, path of truth and success. And God forbidden, she should not fall ill. You know, if she has anything in her bucket as illness, God should give it to me so that, you know, she can really, she doesn't stop anywhere and she can just keep on growing. And my dream,
that's
is
how mom
her
is.
Oh, yeah, that's
very smart. Yeah, true, ma'am. So, ma'am, it was nice talking to you both, and I hope she achieves whatever she wants. And we are, as an agency, we are always with her. And I'm also going to UK next year, and I promised her that, yeah, I will come there, and she will be showing the York campus to me.
Sure.
And we'll soon bring you a new video on University of York. And as soon as I reach UK, I will show you how she studies, how she performs, so that you can, you know, see her achievements from India to UK. So thank you, guys. If you have any doubts related to your careers, you can always contact us. You can reach us at our office. Our office is in Ahmedabad. But still, if you are living anywhere in the world, you can contact via our website, or you can ask our associates for Zoom session. We will happy to help you in that also. So thank you. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Hello, this is Vishakha Shibu, and I was able to secure a UK visa and also an admission in University of York with the help of Amritpala Vision. And I would highly recommend this to all the students who are planning to move to UK or any other country, to at least contact Amritpal sir once before deciding their future plans. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Amritpal sir, for getting Vishakha's admission in University of York. It is honestly a dream come true for being a parent, and me and her father would rather, you know, 1,000 times thank you, and thanks a ton for getting her admitted into your University of York. Thank you.